years old. My hobby is learning science. I love science so much. That's why I want to be a scientist. Today, I'm learning about the water cycle. Every day, I learn at home by using whiteboard in order to use less paper. Do you know that by using less paper means we save water too? Apparently, to make a piece of paper, we need at least 400 milliliters. It's equal with 2 glasses of water. Furthermore, we will be able to save forests on the earth from deforestation because 95% of main material to make wood, to make paper is wood. So friends, starting today, let's use less paper by using whiteboard to study at home, just like me. Bye bye.